All right, what's up, YouTube? Al here, Central Pennsylvania Reviews. Today we're going to be finishing up the rest of Sonic 3. If you watched the previous playthrough, got through the first few levels, and yeah, we're going to take it from there. Going to beat it and show you the rest of the game. All right, for today's beer, we have a Black House Modern Times Beer Coffee Roast Stout. From San Diego, California. It is, it tells me all about the coffee they have in it. That's pretty cool. 5% alcohol by volume. And it's a pint can, so crack it open. Good coffee beer. Ooh, she's a dark one. It's a beauty. All right. So. Whew. That is, if you like stouts, that is a great coffee stout, I have to say. Never had this before. It says it's 75% Ethiopian and 25% Sumatran coffee. And then it tells you all the malts. It really gets into the definition of the beer. Like if you're a real beer person, really into your beers, and it tells you the IBU and the gravity and the, I don't know what SRM is, but obviously something. So yeah, it's malty, very coffee-y. You can really taste the coffee flavor, and I like that in a good stout, the earthy coffee tones. Oh, for a stout, it's really good. If you like coffee stouts, yeah. As far as coffee stouts go, I'd give this about a 7 or an 8. I mean, it's what you expect with a coffee stout. It's not too heavy. I mean, it's heavy, but it's not too overly in the beer taste. You taste more coffee than you almost do beer. But, it's really good. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. So, here we go. Continue Sonic 3. Marble Zone. Yay. Here we go. Marble Garden. Good old Marble Garden. Remember this one being a pain in my ass as well. That's okay. Spikes everywhere. Fake spikes. Giant spike balls. This spiky shithead. So Marble Garden, I'm pretty sure, is just loaded with oil, and Robotnik's drawn the shit out of it because he needs oil to fly all these weird fucking devices he has. So that's why there's always drills and shit. He's drilling the fuck out of it. Oh, just got my ass smashed. That's alright. Do it again. Learn from your mistakes. As in, probably shouldn't have played this game. No, it's alright. It's a good game. You tell yourself a lie long enough, eventually it becomes reality. I don't think that does anything if you get the drill. Tails, you should have got on, little fucko. Fucking. I don't know what the fuck this thing is. Keep going. Let's get hit by spikes. Awesome. Lost my balloon, too. I like the music in this. Got another one up, baby. Too many spikes. I don't know why they call it marble garden. I don't see many marbles in there. I don't want to do you. Don't want to do it. Don't make me do it. But anyway, I just wanted to give you my opinion on some of the Sonic games. That's why me and Chris are playing through them. Because if you don't know Sonic, obviously there's about 800,000 videos you can watch on the Sonic games. But this is mine, and you don't have to watch it if you don't want to. Nobody's forcing you. Did not get lucky there. They're really trying to fuck me here. Do it. Just do it. Shoot the arrow out of your mouth, you weird freaking thing. Oh yeah, there's my bubble right away. Awesome. Awesome! Robotnik. I think this whole level starts moving down, trying to crush you, and I hate when they try to do this shit. You have to be quick about it, and shit's trying to kill you, and if not, you'll get squished. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. What a bunch of shit. I hate when they do that shit. Shit like 10 times, but it is a bunch of shit. It's cheap. Alright, now we're at Dr. Robot Dickhead. This one's actually generally pretty easy. Drills into the ground. Tails picks you up. Carries you. You just gotta hop on him. And not hit the fire like I just did. His engine exhaust. So you just find which way he goes, and it tells you which way he's gonna come up next, which is pretty easy. Take your time. I see he's going up, so you always gotta stay to the right of the screen, because his engine exhaust is always on the left. So, he's coming from the bottom. I'm gonna stay over here. You only need like one hit. Oh, yeah. Way to go, Tails. Coming from the left. Don't get cocky. From the left again. Thing is, Tails always tries to pick you up. Even if you fall, Tails will pick you up, even if he's dead. So, mainly as long as you don't get hit. Just take your time. And you got it. I love the moving background in this, all the different layers. The clouds and the mountains and the trees. Sweet. So now I think it's dark, and then we go to fucking hell. It's time to go to hell. From what I remember, this shit sucks. Every freaking Sonic, they gotta put a carnival or a casino or bright lights. I get it. Tails, you're fucking my shit up. Tails! Asshole. Shit that just... They're like, hey. Sonic 3's been going pretty good so far. What do you say we fuck with everybody and make a casino level with a bunch of shit that will give people seizures in the future because it's so bright and annoying? Well, yeah. That sounds like a good idea. And bats. Bats. Again. If you watch any of my other video, talk about the fact that every game has a bat-like creature in it. And for some reason, this one's always bats. don't like bats. Unless it's Bat-Man. Fucking bats. I don't even know what the fuck that bat steel is. It's got a light bulb shoved up his ass. He has a bright future. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, man. I think the guys who created this game had a contest. They're like, alright, who can make the most annoying fucking level? One where it's just, you just want, like this shit right here. Fuck. Who can make the most annoying fucking level? I don't know. Bill, what do you got? We got a one that's all underwater. No, that's not too bad. How about another carnival zone? One like a casino area where everything sucks. Yeah, now you're getting somewhere. Awesome. Oh, I hate this boss too. So, speaking of music in this game, I don't know if anybody knows this. It's common knowledge. It wasn't common knowledge for me till Chris said something. But apparently, Sonic 3 was working with Micheal Jackson to make the music. And you really hear it in the boss battle of this. But apparently they say in this Carnival Zone it sounds like another song. Let's see if I can remember what song it is. I'll put the clip up. And that was like the peak of Michael's career. Well, maybe not the peak, but he was still pretty famous. And then I think they dropped him. I wasn't sure if all that shit came out with diddling kids and whatnot. But, yeah. So, Sega said they dropped him from the actual music production. And that none of this really has anything to do, but if you really listen to it, oh yeah, they threw water in here. Fuck. I knew they could make it fucking worse. But if you just listen to the music, it's got a very, especially like that last boss battle. Especially that last one. Really has a very Michael Jackson-y influence in it. Apparently, Sega said they pulled it, but everyone else says they didn't, and if you listen to it, you can tell they probably didn't. And it's still, they probably didn't feel like, oh yeah, we pulled it because, you know, all that shit. Tails, you fuck my shit up, go die. Yeah, fuck you, bat. Fucking bats, dude. I swear, the game creators all get together. We need to make a real shitty character that we can put in every single fucking game.
Well, what should it be?
I don't know, a fucking bat. Let's make it a bat. Everybody, make a bat of your own design, but just make it a bat. Knuckles again. What's he gonna do? Oh, he turns the power out and adds water. Well, there's already some water there. Oh, man. So now it's dark. Which, it's a little... a little better now, I don't have to see these bright trauma-inducing colors, but... holy shit. Ah. Why? It's the most annoying stage of my life. Everything in here is just... It's like a clusterfuck. Look at this little fucking water here and this thing and... Oh my god. Jesus. So now they took like the color out of it. It looks shittier and more depressing. Even the lighted color, it was like, alright, now you're gonna get some epileptic seizures, but now it's like, just makes the hatred flow in you like a river of fucking hate for this level. Oh, I hope the next level is better. I just want you to fucking end. Oh, so I can turn the power back on. Who the fuck cares? That gain me anything? No. Bonus stage. Put those rings in that 1-up. Got 2 1-ups because I got 100 rings. I'm at 13. Yes! Looks like it's going to be the end. Is it the end? Knuckles again. Come on. What are you doing? What was that? Shoot me up so I can fight Robotnik. So what is... Oh, Robotnik and his green fucking... His green marble of retardedness. I don't think I want that. Yeah. This kind of reminds me of the water level. Just tries to suck the water up. Trying to pull you towards him. Super genius can't kill a fucking goddamn hedgehog. I never thought I'd be happy to see Robotnik, but after this level... Oh, man. I got 8 minutes. Gotta time this. Come on, Tails. Do something. Good job, Tails. Hopefully I don't run out of time. Hopefully I don't run out of time. Because I spent all my time running through that shitty fucking level. Get him, Tails. Come on, Tails, let's do this. Let's do it. You're dead, robot dick. 9 minutes and 42 seconds. Look at that shit. Just enough time. Holy crap. So now I think it's snow. Snowland. Snow. Shitfest. Ice cap. Ice cap. Snow. There you go, snowboarding. I don't know why they put this in here, because it really doesn't do anything. Shows off Sonic's sweet shredding skills. And you fall to your death. Awesome. But I remember this level isn't as bad as the last one, but could still be a shit show. Kind of reminds me of one. Hey, look, Chris. Those guys. Me and Chris are talking about this. Every Sonic game, they have these little balls surrounded by four whatevers. Everyone. And it doesn't fail. In Sonic 3, 2, I know they're in Sonic and Knuckles. They're in Sonic 2, and I'm pretty sure they're in Sonic 1. It's like they reuse that same... Oh, this is one of those repeating fun fests. Oh, snap. That was cool. That was cool. Now the background on it got cooler. It was alright in the cave, but now... Oh, sweet. We're gonna fight. What the fuck is that?
look like a fun time.
Snowballs. Snowball machine.
I'm a snowball machine. What happened from the snowballs?
Just listen to that woo. You can't tell me that's not Michael Jackson.
Woo! Come on!
Yeah. Definitely Michael Jackson-esque. The people who deny it are... I mean, it's pretty much the same woo from the fucking Moonwalker.
Woo!
Yeah. Sonic got the red one! Ends. Oh shit, water. Oh shit. Ah shit, penguins. I wonder if someone ever said that in their life. Ah shit, penguins. Besides me just saying it right now. Fucking penguins, oh shit. Oh goddamn penguins. Besides Batman. Oh, they're a penguin.
Oh, penguin. What are you doing here? Oh, where's Rachel? Where's Robotnik?
Yeah! How many one-ups that gives me? 14! Lives! Probably all losing in a matter of minutes. Hey, look. Obviously, I'm not gonna break those open because those are probably fucking death blocks. Well, I just did break mode, but I'm not gonna break the little shitty monitor. Oh, I'm at the end. Awesome. What is his deal? Oh, shit. I know I hate this one. Ah, shit. It's so bad if you lost your point if you got further. You gotta really move. Yeah, way to go, Tails. I'll just... Oh, that was better than I thought it was gonna be. Got through Act 2. Now, I think we get towards the end. Can't be many more levels after this. Probably Robotnik's stupid ship. Ah, yeah, launch base. Launching for his stupid ship. Now, look at the background on this. Holy shit. What's that awesomeness? Tails. I knew that was gonna happen. I remember that. What a stupid alarm. Look at that background. Dr. Robotnik and his fucking building a Death Star. You know, if Dr. Robotnik has ever seen Star Wars, obviously he should know that the Death Star didn't work out. It was blown up freaking twice. And then, in fucking Force Awakens, they had that other big planet destroyer that was even bigger than the Death Star. They blew that motherfucker up. Giant space stations never work. Robotnik. I swear, like... This music here is very Sega-y. Obviously, the Super Nintendo had a better sound system, but Sega had, like, a very electronic sound system. All their shit sounded more electronic. And this is a prime example. Wow, wow. Like a wow, wow. I said. Dubstep. That's where dubstep got its origins. How the... That thing shocks me every second. How am I supposed to get up there? That's a term of getting pissed at a game. It's crisp-pissed. I'm just getting crisped. This game is crissing me off. Hey, what's he doing? What's he doing there? What are you doing, robot dick? Damn, that little bomb did all that shit. Damn, Knuckles fucked his shit up. Alright. I ain't complaining. I'm done with that level anyway. What is this? What is this shit show? Oh yeah, you look like a fucking blast. I guess there's three. All right, Act One of this purple and gold shit show. Launch base, sorry. Maybe it gets cooler after this. That every day of the week. I like the water in this is awesome. You go from like not water to water. The transition is just great. Yeah. Thanks. Can't keep a coin to save my life in this game. I get it. Duck that shit. One comes back. That was not that hard. Now I get to ride Robotnik's cool little craft. And Knuckles again. Hey man. How cool. Ha ha ha. Asshole. This background is awesome. Don't remember what goes on. Look at the detail on that shit. Holy. This is launching Dick Star. Butt Dick Star. That's what it looks like. What's Sonic doing? Just floating around. It's pretty cool. Maybe a little cinematics right here. Start level. Serious Robotnik. Sky goes dark. Music changes. You know you're in for it now. No. No. times. I got time for this. Yes. That it? Did I beat it? Did I beat it? Did I beat it, boss? Probably not. Another 800 Robotniks. Look at that time, 9:22. Oh, yeah, look. There goes this shitty Death Star again. I like how Sonic just watched those. It's a picturesque, awesome scene right there. Gone. Yeah! Yeah! It's probably another level if you get all the Chaos Emeralds. But that's it. That was Sonic 3. Whooped it. I want to rate it as my highest. I think Sonic & Knuckles is my favorite game. Out of the Sonic series or Sonic 2, but Sonic 3 is good. First few levels are alright. That casino level sucked terribly, and it's still got a great replayability today, and I'll still probably play through it multiple times in the future because it's good. So here's the end credits. So I did it. Alright, that was Sonic 3. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.